Hello friends, do you know before the original oranges from the Southeast Asia were a tangerine-pomelo hybrid and they were actually green. In fact, the orange in a warmer region like Vietnam and Thailand still stays green through maturity. Isn't it interesting? If it is, hit like for this kind of content. Thanks.